like a random like family portrait you would find. So that's fun. That artist did a better job than my phone camera, so congrats. That one's great. Love it. 10 out of 10. Those grapes are insane. I don't like the Bedford, so. It's crazy how we have art from before we were a country. And then it also looks like that. Do you think they're looking at cute boys?
How?
I don't know, but it's insane that we barely have a Roman floor tile mosaic thing. It makes me think of spring, like with the flowers in her hair and kind of like along the front of her dress and like the green. And I like how simple the dress is while also looking pretty. I just love how stupid that dog looks. None of its proportions look good. I think strangling that goose thing? So that's what it looks like. That one's nice because it's just like a happy little family. And I like that one because it actually shows like people being people. The texture on the fabric is crazy. The clouds are nice. I like a good sunset. It's crazy how realistic that looks, you know? That one's pretty cool. I like light in the paintings. I like the addition of the little rainbow. It's very cute. That's what I look like in guitar. I don't know why, but I don't know. It's just nice. I think this one is cool because it's soft enough, so it has like a slight impressionist touch, but it overall looks pretty realistic. These are like, okay. This lady looks nice and soft and kind, but this guy looks like a vampire who's going to like stab you. I'm not sure how I feel about that one because I think it looks cool, but I don't know, I also like more details, you know? Even Panko needs silly looking babies. Particularly, that's what I look like in the guitar class. I do like how he played with, like, the light, but I wish they did have the whole series because I feel like that really shows off how, like, interesting and diverse it could be. Because I think there's, like, 8 total, right? But, like, how could anyone not like Impressionism? Like, it's so pretty. I really like the detail on her for some reason, you know? She looks nice.
So, we're done looking at art now, for today at least. So now we're gonna grab some Thai food for lunch because we're hungry and it's like almost 1. You didn't even eat breakfast, did you?
I did not.
You're an idiot.
No.
It's the way that building stands.